hello.
Right now, we're just cooking up a delicious, perfectly balanced breakfast. We got three pieces of bacon. Oh my, it is burning, isn't it? I like a little crust. We got three free-range, cage-free, pasture-raised eggs. They're delicious. Gonna get some toast, and I got some instant coffee cooking up in there. Today, we're going to the Great Sand Dunes National Park. 5-hour road trip into the mountains. We've never been. We were really excited. We just hope that the weather holds up. So, we'll see you there. You're still rolling. We're still rolling, Lionel. Cut it.
Ooh, it's a good salsa.
How's that burrito?
Good salsa?
Hot, but hot. Good.
Spicy or hot?
Temperature hot.
Temperature hot.
Ooh, it's a good salsa. This is really good.
It's good?
Honestly, I think it's better than the other one.
Hot.
Oh. Don't know how it happened, but it turned into a winter wonderland. Follow me. Yep, it's snow. Snow was not on the forecast, but it's here. So, Blake he's not a snow boy, so he's really happy. What's that?
Born in the north.
Oh, that's true.
I've tried in this. First time driving.
Woo!
Hot dog in the snow.
Look at these boys. Look at these boys. Where is he? Where'd he go? Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Yes.
He's a snow boy.
Run. Lionel, now, this is nothing new to us.
No.
Let's flash back to some real snow. Make some noises for the snow.
We're drowning in snow. Oh my goodness. Snow
for you. What the?
I got a chicken stick.
Let's take a look at our haul from the gas station. We got, I don't like Nesquik chocolate milk, but it's all they had, and I got a donut, and I always like
let's
that.
Let's see the donut.
Okay.
Let's see that donut.
Yeah, it's a basic donut,
basic,
glazed.
Okay.
I always like to have chocolate milk with my donut, so I got that.
That's fair.
I've needed gum, so I got some cinnamon gum.
Cinnamon.
Dude, if I'm not chewing on gum, I start to lose it. I'm always chewing on some gum. And for the pleasure, I got this Hubba Bubba. This is like the dirty pleasure gum. I love this stuff.
Dirty.
And of course, I know. You gotta have them.
Show it,
I know, I don't even need to show it. So I'm just gonna put that there. And the great thing is, because it's snowing, look at that. That's a cool shot. Because it's snowing, I don't need to refrigerate. It's just always gonna be cold. So that's the haul for gas station trip number one.
It says rain till 5, so I got
all right, so we are good Samaritans. We're gonna help this guy that just ran off the road. If you'll remember, back in Iceland, someone helped us. So from that kindness that he put on us, we're gonna put on this guy. Also possibly get stuck ourselves. Let's do this for Jesus.
Well, I'm thinking, basically, do you think if all of us push you back as you're in reverse, if we can get you on top of that, do you think you could slide out of there?
I really don't think so. I honestly don't.
All right, well, if you say so. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
You gotta shake it off.
Well, that guy didn't want our help.
Oh, let's leave Nobby.
Nobby! Nobby's out of here. Just go, Blake. Just start driving away. I'm never helping anyone again. The world is dead. No one cares.
Mark.
Gosh dang it.
This is so risky.
We're in a bit of a sticky situation.
Should we do it?
We have to.
Oh, never mind.
Never mind, we're not doing it. We're in a sticky situation. We have to turn around, but we can't find a place to turn around. The snow is thick. Our tires are thin. Can I have a gummy?
Somebody to feed you?
Yeah. Actually, so we just figured out, I went to the user manual of the vehicle and kind of figured out the inner workings. We know how to use our four-wheel drive, so we should be good. But man, it's tough. Welcome to drone school with Samuel Somm. As you can see, my latest student is landing his drone. Look at him. He's landing his drone. Beautiful flight. We charted it out. No turbulence. Everything went perfectly fine. I'm getting a pretty sick time lapse of one of these mountains, and there's a fork right there on the hill. Who knows how many stories that fork has. And there it sits, one day to be a monument. But we're getting a nice little time lapse going on. You probably saw it in the intro of this vlog. I don't know, I'm probably gonna open it with that. It was pretty cool, wasn't it? But now you know kind of how the sausage is made. Am I right?
Hunger Shack.
So we just ordered our food. We're gonna eat, and then we're gonna go to the sand dunes and sand it up.
Is that the Lord?
Well, Ashley's here as well. We don't know who she is.
Where's Ashley? All
right, it's a little cold out here, so there's another option. There always is another option. Enclosed seating.
No, no way. Oh, that's
sick. Mi casa, your casa.
No way. This is sick.
Ah, we got some.
Ghirardelli, it's my favorite chocolate.
Welcome here to the mountain range cabin for eating indoor seating. I call myself Sammy the Cattle Boy. Filming me is my slave boy. I can't say it's my saddle boy. If it's too cold outside, you can come inside and kick snow off your boots and enjoy a hot meal.
Can we turn this on?
Oh my gosh. Oh!
See? But you gotta keep your knees low.
By the way, we're signing up for that. This film will be entered into that.
Film festival? Let's put this film we just made in that film festival. I'll put the black bars on it.
You guys got room for one more? The Hunger Shack has not disappointed. Blake, what do you have?
A pulled pork sandwich with coleslaw and cheese.
Oh, beautiful.
And incredible fries.
Yeah, the fries are insane.
Insane.
I got the Cajun pulled pork sandwich.
Can you show us? Can you take a
Let's
bite?
Just say,
where'd it go?
Oh, I guess
Let's just say,
where'd it go?
Can we get a crunch test on the fries, though?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Yes. Knobs?
Hey, I had two corn dogs. The right one was amazing. The left one was cold in the middle. It was really weird. It was piping hot on the outside. But the fries are the star of the show. The fries are where it's at.
Good fries?
Really good stuff.
What'd you get, Big Hoss?
I just got a cheeseburger.
Where's the energy?
I got a cheeseburger, my man! And I'll tell you, it's delicious.
Generally, I try to be a healthy boy. But on vacation, you sometimes gotta get a chocolate.
Oh, yes. Just bite the top off that sucker.
Get, like, the smoke coming off of it.
Oh, I see it. Bite. Oh, yeah, yes. Oh, you are a monster.
Ice cream in the Rockies. Oh.
Woof, woof. Meow. Hey, meow.
So we're headed up this trail right here. We found it near the sand dunes. Samuel doesn't believe it, but this trail is 10,000 feet up in the air. And we're starting here. It says we're starting at 2,900 feet and we're going up to about 9,800 feet. It's absolutely insane. Look at the look on his face.
You got your oxygen?
He doesn't believe that it's that tall.
What do we do if we get attacked by a bear?
Can you do a bear call?
And that's where these people think we're whack.
One more time. I didn't get it. I didn't get it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, he wasn't recording. Can't do it again.
Wait, is this Africa?
It does look like.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Can you drink from this?
No way.
No. Oh.
The divide.
Continental divide. Oh, he's gone. We lost him.
How many miles to the checkpoint, Sarge?
72. 72? That's quite a lot. Keep acting up, alcohol. I'm gonna call the Black Hawk on you. You can't call the what?
The Black Hawk.
The Black Hawk? Okay.
Well, we'll just keep on running.
we're running in this field and we got soldiers all around. God bless America.
What about you, Pancho? What you got to say?
We gotta get these packies out of here.
All right, so we did a little bit of this trail, but we decided we're not here for some trail. Here comes the rain, for crying out loud. We're not here for some trail, we're here for the dunes. So we gotta cross an insane ravine, freezing cold water, barefoot. So we're gonna prep for that and go. This camera's not weather sealed, so we're gonna put it away.
Thanks.
So it's freezing cold. We're at the great, well, I guess no introduction. Go, soldiers, go, go, go. Don't stop, keep going, keep going. Go, Nelvi, go, man, go, go, go. There's rapids, rapids, oh, oh. Go, 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 Lionel, go, move, move, move. Let's go, go. Come on, Blake, come on, don't stop.
That was so dumb.
We made it. No,
Lionel, don't.
No, don't sit on the sand.
I'm gonna put my shoes on.
Don't sit on the sand, Alvin.
I'm gonna put my shoes on.
That's rule number one of sand exposure.
What? Awesome.
It's so cold. Now
we got far to the start.
We're gonna get rewards for this. It's gonna get nice and clear. I was gonna do an introduction, and then Lionel just started running. We're at the Great Sand Dunes National Park. Terrible weather, freezing cold. Sand is freezing. You gotta cross Lake Victoria to get to the dunes. And we got like a 1,000-foot climb up to the top. It's so cold, there's snow on the top of the dunes. We're so ill-prepared, but we drove 5 hours, so we're gonna get to the top. I don't care what we have to do to get there.
This is no hill. This is no hill for anything.
What?
You're sitting on the sand.
I would rather my butt be cold.
And he's putting his shoes on.
I am putting my shoes on.
What? Dude, you have an extra pair of socks?
Nope.
So you're gonna have wet socks?
You're gonna have stinky feet.
I would rather have stinky feet than all this right. Pain that I have going through my foot right now.
It is painful.
It's so cold.
It's I feel like, great.
I hate the cold.
I feel great.
The cold is so stupid.
I feel fantastic. Sinslicker.
I'm Johnny Knoxville, and this is the Sand Dune Run.
Them boys wild.
These nice men are giving us their tubes.
Their tubes.
They're giving us the tubes.
I'll take the purple boy.
The Lionel is about to take the tube run. We got two angles going on. Three angles. Here we go.
Oh, oh, you're kind of heavy. You're kind of heavy. You're really heavy, dude.
What up? Oh! Yeah, there you go.
Yeah!
Gotta
do it with
the head.
This guy.
Are you kidding me?
This guy. Alright, we've almost made it to the top. There's Blake right there. Lionel's right there. Oop. And Nobby's down there somewhere. It's raining right now, but it looks like the sun's coming up. Hopefully get a nice sunset on the top. Go, Blake, go!